foolish, but happy. That was before we learned that our gods could die. Gaia, the Earth Mother, wellspring of life. We found her broken and bleeding, and with her last breath, our world was shattered. We call it the hunger, for that is what it does. It consumes. Then came the wars. Brutal, desperate, and endless. When the gods are angry, mortals pay the price. Some of us pay it more than once. My lord's offer was simple. Eternal life for eternal service. I am immortal, chosen by the gods to pick over the bones of this dying world, to bring them glory, wealth, and power. I am not alone. There are others. We do not love them, but we serve them. For they are our gods. We are their crows.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hmm. Ah.
Ooh.